Alright, so we are heading to the wildlife exploitation preserve now. I'm gonna turn in those missions, those two sanctuary ones, once I've done this one. Yeah, once I've done this one. This one, what does this give me? It gives me 4 radio. Alright, that's cool. There we go, 360 no scope! Okay, well, if you're right. Ah! Come here. Hey, bud. Yeah, lucky there, mate. You won't get lucky this time. Told ya. Another one, eh? Cool. Where's Andy? Where is Andy? Where is this place, please? Oh, it is. Okay, it is back there. Gun accuracy and reload, please. Spider. Yep. Let's go to the Highlands out west, and then we'll go to where we need to go. This place does have a fast travel. I don't know why it doesn't say you can go to it though. There's a fast elevator, wow. Yes, I'm all vendor. Oh, half Mexicanator. Highlands out wash. Hey look, it's Bloodshot Ramparts. Yes, that sums up the story pretty much. Okay. Slap happy. I'm gonna do that one after. I'm gonna do wildlife exploitation preserve first. Look, it's sanctuary. Look, see, it's still not here. Oh, where would we need to go? Hyperion Bridge. Is it? No, it's not Hyperion Bridge. I can't remember. Let me go there then. I think this is the biggest place in Pandora, that's why it's got 3 fast travels. I'm not sure though, could be wrong. Let's find out. Oh, actually, yeah, it looks like it's the biggest place. Yeah, it looks like it's the biggest place. Opportunity. There's a map in here, 1,000 cuts. Well, we're gonna head to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve now. Whoa. Something down here, isn't there? Mercury Induction Station. Alright. Let's go this way then. Wait, we're gonna go this way, don't we? Ah! Do I go this way? I don't know. Yeah, I do go this way. Yeah. You stalkers want me, come and get me. Wildlife Exploitation Preserve, let's go. Oof. Alright. Fast charge been activated as well. Find Mordecai, get Claptrap upgrade. Alright. Oh wow, wow. Damn, look, there's a damn Bloodshot Rampart. What's that? Is that? What was the map exit? Natural Selection Annex. No, no, Stalkers! Alright then, thank you, Mordecai. You saved my life there. Oh, Mordecai. Alright, now.
I still got it.
Well, there he is. Oh wow, that's fun. Cassidy,
hey,
Mordecai.
Hey, I heard about Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Liberian movement out in Tundra Express. So Ludwig and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into the trap. Ludwig gave me time to get away. Bastards grabbed him. Brought her here. Rolling echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including the Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackass is nabbed her. Took her into the preserve over there. Glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the past half hour. It looks like at least two
miles out.
You can get inside from the shipyard, get your support, and get your bird. Get my bird, and get your Claptrap upgrade.
All right. Infiltrate shipping yard, rescue buggy. Oh, that's what's up.
You kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants, making threats. If you think help us, my bird, or blah blah blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
How much shots is this? Oh, 2 ammo first. Alright, cool.
Unauthorized access detected.
Well. The other one, but I need one more. Alright then. I said you're dead then. What the heck? They're rats. Oh, that's the other. So, dockyard. Oh no. Power loader. It's a bull loader. Alright. Ooh. How do you turn that on? There's a fuse box. Looks like I need some help. Come back here. No!
Ah, I'm taking you with me!
Well, there's opportunity, I think. Yeah, that's opportunity. Right there. What the heck, that's one? That should be a thing called Call of Duty, not Borderlands. My controller's messed up again. Oh, where's that? I didn't pick up that money. Pick up the money! Time to rock!
No shields!
Just a badass suppressor there. Ooh, okay. Not badass though, is it? Oh god, where's this guy supposed to be? My controller keeps... Blah, I hate it when it does happen.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS.
What just the...
Just slag and experiment on every creature.
Oh, jump down here.
Gotta get...
Somebody delivered a beast! Keep the blood pouring.
That was just AFK real quick.
Oh hey, you're in the preserve. do this whole thing where I lure you in here and kill you, but you just, like, just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Oh my god. These stalkers are annoying. Hidden journals. Where are they? Oh, over there. Hide them. Oh, there's one back there. There's one back there. I need to go back. There it is.
Okey-dokey, Sammy. Let's say we start.
Okay, they're all in the whole thing.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to.
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not.
I'm gonna swallow your throat, badass.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Give me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Next slag sample. Alright. Guess I'm going in here now. Ooh, ammo dump. Looks like I got a big fight coming ahead of me. No! Come on.
Explosions of life! It's a baptism of blood! I'm rising!
Oh, what the flip?
I'll take you all with me.
Super badass loader. Come back, come back, come back. Are you running off the road? I didn't kill him. Man, it's really annoying though. He doesn't do a lot of damage. Why the heck did I respawn it? Oh, I respawned over here. foot. That's the natural selection, Enix. I think. Oh, there's your door, mate. Oh, it's a super badass out of Mordecai, mate. Where are ya?
You can't stop me!
Boy. Ooh, grenade. Across the cloud. Alright, I guess. Well, we're going here now, I guess.